The fire broke out at a workshop that employs disabled people in the manufacture of bird tables and Christmas decorations. There were approximately 50 people inside at the time. Reports say the fire may have been caused by an explosion in a storeroom. The fire triggered an alarm at 1:58 p.m. and was reported by several passers-by. Smoke filled the building quickly. Many of the victims are thought to have perished from smoke inhalation, as their disabilities made escape difficult.